Here we have a portion of gap minder data, and this is in the shape of the structure of this data is panel. Here we have five columns, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 20 observations. The first one is heading, so excluding this heading, we have a 20 observation and 5 column. And see how we can upload this panel data structure into RStudio. Here, so to install, to upload this data, we have to have some packages installed in the RStudio before that. So if the packages are not loaded, you have to install them first. For example, this tidyverse is not installed in my computer, then write this command and run. So it is start being up, being loaded here. So once it is loaded or installed, so then you have to run the required libraries. So run these. So these two libraries which are required right now here are loaded in the RStudio. Now this is the command to load the file, the Excel CVS file. And this green is the path where your file is located in your computer. So click this and run, and you can see that the data is loaded in the RStudio. It is gap minder data, 20 observation and 5 variables, and 5 variables were the columns and 20 observation were the rows. Okay, now let's have a glimpse of this data. Run this command and you can see here the country is character, year is up integer, and life expectancy is double. Carbon dioxide consumption is double as well, and GDP is integer. So these are called data types, and here you can have the glimpse of your data. To see that, so let's have a this is our data now in this here. So you can see that this is the same data as we have seen in the Excel CVS file. Now let's have to summarize this data to see whether this data is a balanced panel or not. So run this command now. Okay, every year have a 5-5 entries. So this is balanced panel data.